Namaste friends, I hope you are all doing well. I'm about to teach you an interesting topic in Hindi, which is how to use about to in Hindi. So let's get started. This topic is going to be really useful. You can think of several scenarios such as I'm about to cry, we are about to go, they are about to come, she's about to perform, our mom is about to cook, dad is about to, go to work. So all these sort of like scenarios where you haven't done that thing yet, but you plan to do it in the near future. Like you haven't started cooking yet, but you plan to do that in the near future. So how do you use that in Hindi? Let's take an example. Let's take a verb called to cry. And to cry in Hindi means rona. Rona. When you say I cry in Hindi is main rota hoon for a male and main roti hoon for a female. So how do you say a sentence called I'm about to cry? So remember, we learned rona and we learned one more keyword in the past called wala. So in this particular, in such sentences, you combine both of them. So you will say main rone wala hoon, I'm about to cry. That's for masculine singular. Main rone wali hoon for a feminine singular. So you can see here again, main rota hoon is I cry, main rone wala hoon is I'm about to cry for a male, main rone wali hoon, I'm about to cry for a female, and hum rone wale hain, we are about to cry for a masculine plural. So you can see rona, it changes to rone and rone, and that's because you're using a keyword here, right? Wala, wali, and wale, and that is changing rona from that is changing rona to rone, right? Let's take one more example to reinforce this concept. So in this case, I'm taking the verb called jana, so it will change to jane wala, jane wali, and jane wale depending upon the pronoun. So when I say main jata hoon is I go. But if I want to say I'm about to go, it's main jane wala hoon. I am about to go. Masculine singular. Main jane wali hoon. I am about to go. Feminine singular as well as plural. Hum jane wale hain. We are about to go. And that's for masculine plural. Try to look at it again so that way, it will start making sense. So quiz for today, I'm making it a little bit simpler so that way I can see participation from you guys. So your task is to write down the meaning of these sentences. I'm writing them in Hindi. Your task is to write down in your native language. So, main gaane wali hoon. Just to give you a hint, gaana in Hindi is to sing. Second sentence is, ve gaane wale hai. And third one is वह गाने वाला है. So you have to write them down in your native language or in English also, right? What do they mean? That's it. Let me know what you think of this lecture, and I'll see you tomorrow.